Defence Minister Rajnath Singh announced that the import of 101 products in the defence sector will be banned. It is to promote domestic production. The minister announced the plan that energises Atmanirbhar Bharat on Twitter. Imports of trainer aircraft, lightweight rocket launchers, multi-barrel rocket launchers, missile destroyers, sonar systems, rockets, Astra MK-1 beyond visual range air-to-air missiles, light machine guns, artillery ammunition and medium-range guns have been banned. Through indigenous manufacturing of defence equipment, the ministry aims at the complete boycott of foreign goods in the future. The current ban will be effective until 2024. With the suspension of imports, projects worth Rs 4 lakh crore will be implemented in the domestic defence sector in the next 7 years, said the minister. The list of 101 products was compiled after discussions with representatives of the Navy, Air Force, DRDO and public-private partners in the defence sector. Both large and small products used in the three forces have been banned. From April 2015 to August 2020, Rs 3.5 lakh crore has been spent on the three forces. During the same period, Rs 1 lakh 30,000 crore was allocated to the Army and Air Force and Rs 1 lakh 40,000 crore to the Navy. The import ban will give the industry Rs 4 lakh crore worth business in the domestic sector. This opens up a huge market for thousands of entrepreneurs across the country.